Takra de missing girls here na yenya a new update concerning all of this case. Eeii breaking news ah. Yesaka Pinax TV right now indicates Omache third Nigerian suspect. They have arrested a third Nigerian suspect, and that's not all. Also, Kwame Sifakai, who is the morning show host of Peace FM 104.3 program, my friend Kokro Kono, this morning he says certain things on radio. Now let's dive into that one first before we give you the whole juicy update on the third suspect I actually know in Nigeria regarding this particular kidnapping. Now Sifakai, Kwame Sifakai, popular morning show host our Ghana has anopawina daily during their daily newspaper review routine amoye na anopabia when the program no so no and break his silence you know asimbi ashane boache Sifakai mbeka sa or say you know he believes say it's time the parents of the tardy missing girl they shut up so omu nyi di mo kasa biem na okoso akuchire mun say you know Ghana has here one obia when the problems untimi fa oba ni wo embetiti obi aso kwati as say na em before cause untimi fa obi oba wo ntkotiti obi aso. Literally that was the same thing that he was saying. Now there were a little excerpts of what he said yembo no encho na echi no ya babe ma the breaking news happen as TV and saka say see the third Nigerian suspect I friend chika ya chino e won Nigeria me no ka say a joint operation or the neighbor Ghana has in a we have another one until the ti audio no na echi no yembra back ni san beto aso.
Maybe the family should talk less. And no anime ti miaka. Maybe for now the family should talk less. Maybe a bebwa. Because assembly.
I remember engaging me there. The police also shouldn't have engaged the press.
You see? Shouldn't have. No, wait a moment. Going forward, what do we do? Because if you ask my opinion, police for anyazi at a certain point. Ebushafunso anyazi at a certain point. Apart from that, they negotiated. Negotiating with my mobile money.
200 Ghana.
Yeah, but why do you do that?
It's a 50% impact.
No, yes, but you see, I'm coming to it. It was after they realized that there were lines of negotiations were closed that they went to the police. So the man said me,
and that was Kwame Sifakai, the Peace FM morning show host. Now, since Eeii can Eeii too, Jano, a year or more, actually, third Nigerian suspect, a friend Chika. Now, let's take our subscribers, if I'm going to go back in time, because this is a moon in a assembly head and throw. Third Nigerian suspect here, actually, according to the Ghana Police Service, no, almost say Samuel Odotek Willis. Now, it's even Bekaya, this particular Samuel Odotek, no, or no, and a first prime suspect or match, no, and maybe could Jane, ya, some police force, Uncle Cheno, and a rearrest, there was some uncompleted building. Mo. Now, police for a review this particular Samuel Odotek, you know, Moko on WhatsApp, and they realized he was chatting with a Nigerian guy, friend Chika, our Nigeria. Now, in the chat message, you know, Chika said, oh, no, you see our Ghana, I say, you know, business back up, no, yeah, a booming man, as our business, no, yes, ye. Now, yes, Chika, he besides, which kind of business is that? And as Sam was, oh, right now, I kill people for money. I kill people for money and I'm enjoying, I'm making so much money. And you know, besides Chikana, I hear 10 Nigerian suspects in Achen. He said, can he actually do something like that? Can he actually kill people for money? And Achika said, okay, he can actually do that. And you know, police for through a joint operation, you know, and an alert over Nigeria, Omakochi, third Nigerian suspect, Efeno Chika. Now, I'm going to be Ghana has say another breaking news. I'm Pinax TV and so I can say, I'm going to have another fourth body. Now, you know, you say just within this particular week. Now, just this coming up this week, you know, and I'm going to have three different bodies. Toilet tank and a septic tank. Meaning, me as a septic tank. It's a manhole a toilet and a TV. Three dead bodies. Manhole nim. Na some manhole na ombuhun three dead bodies ni womno. Na aye prime suspect, your friend is Samuel Odotek Willis, ni fee. But still he's insisting, say, those skeletons are dead bodies though, but they are not the bodies of the three missing girls. Nene no aye police ni ba kwa kasa ono ene lead investigator. Nensema okane se, he has similarly done a case like this. You know, Nigeria 4 years in Libya kano. They are meet me and find pa back when tagio mu nyina because they are a lot. But they do na greedy. And I'm pesika. It's not say he did or he solved a particular case or working on a particular case like this, which was involving a Nigerian person, a Nigerian man, and also some kidnapped people. It's, you know, the omu ye up and down searching near the adeno. And I'm going to say they found a dead body, and I something told them to go and look into the manhole of the Nigerian suspect. That was 8 years ago, a similar case 8 years ago. So when they look into that person's manhole, they found the skulls of the person. In the lead investigator who led this particular case, he says he has actually done a case like this, and then after all the up and downs, no who say the dead bodies were used for rituals, and they actually put them in a manhole. They actually put them in a manhole. In Tonona, a mass tip of this, so you know, we searching for the missing girls. You best search. I want to show you. Why won't you go to someone Odotech's house, search his house thoroughly? Not all. Let's also search his septic tank and a manhole. Into Omuko Omufio, this particular prime source, specifically someone Odotech, or no, so Nigerian, you know, in the Nigeria's prime suspects, they found panties which were stained with blood, scarves, certain things they use for rituals near the identity. Almost okay, let's go and check them out. Check here, no, and they found three scarves. No, now in seven, no, in see why just within that particular time, no, and another breaking news, and I may barbe can say. Baby, a prime suspect with some Odotech, a journey or quarter, a police force, and quarter, and uncompleted building. No, Omukoye search a war, and they found another fourth body and a fourth remains a skeleton. Yeah, yeah, you know, in some no, I be brave, but then you need a thing, some we want to give people the best and all the updates concerning this particular issue. In some no. I be brave, say the girls are actually dead or not, we don't know. But then Senior D can edit in a previous segment, no, we told our subscribers say two of the parents have actually agreed to a DNA test. So I'm going DNA of the remains, no minion, and let them see if the remains are that of the girls or not. Now so me wa or me so yes, they don't know what to do. Pinax TV and say you need the in same way. Yes, we are following all of this thing. You need the same way. Now, you have more updates concerning all of this thing in the later time to come. Thank you very much for watching.
Now, Pacho Sawaba.
Yeah, Pacho.
Yes, Oman Omu Pias. Jane Bayo.
Hey, Sissy, I'm a man. I'm a coscum crown. I'm a man. She cry. My command to me, Tommy. Because Bibia to me see. And then Colan so abans. You bet me the Bibia down with Ada down. Will be cramp with a big cramp with a dear drew. And a young Colan. Ube huna akola na ajin asisa ni ya chi omu sheka even cry me penu cry me jina akra me na am cry na mi so especially adesa because we be about me so na am cry about me achu by force ye do akosheka mu ya do bi mu awa ni ya chi akosheka mu a unko abe ye den intine je ayem shishie pa wo mayi mu pa
say ye to aso so a Ghana for say CID penitiwa adodan kwa no ye yi na di una mu ya adwe.
But your question is,
say Ghana for say Tiwa Adudankwa, Yen Yinedi, CID Penino, only on my adjoin.
Oh, no, they will say a Ginedi pa, because as some of the Kayena, any G, someone who Colano. I feel the old choir sound by all the Sawano, say Antisa. Hey, Antisa, and I say, Jumana, I dare show one, oh, Yanisay, because they were Muji, the internet, dear Jumana, a day, a show one, sir. Now, Faye, what am I in the Yanya Russia, Musa, and May, Mohu, am I in Yanya Jimaya Bose? Now, if you want some quad, I know how to catch and say, and this idea, hey, and I will say it's uniform. It's uniform, pa.
Answer, I'm a mama corner. If you're too bang, and a woman, young girls are mobile.
Well, if you're too many, my young girls in the band, so move your mushroom, who you? I'm mushroom now for 4 months, so ye, papa, because this time there is a cat and a dad that warm. Nippa no bet me, I can so, tre me, ha? Tina come, me, so, ha? Mamma, real few who said, be a bet to me, because. Sika die, udie chira, obetwa wo nkwa na so ntem nti ma mo nsha ho kire mo parent wo ma na se ahohiahia na bibi o mo pe ana afefe die bia o mo nan fofo no e hye ana mo yusu ento mo so be die kire enya sa asem ebesi nti mo nsha mo ho ye pa o mo fa na esi e wota krade ho emfa nya afutuo ema wo mo ho nti mi sire yutu ni bebre o mo fa mo ho hye nya me mo kristo so mo ye na yakopon na nkasa be ye mba mbofo e woni din mu amen
takrade girls ya matua ya nananom e won sie do no den na work fa ho
oh sisia na mekan se mira ho se na mekan bo mu ni mekan bo bio mira ho
ntino mpese mi bisa wo ma
no ba
na uyem en hyehye wo emfa ma no nkola no
eh mi em hyehye me pa se me rekwa me na me tsi asem kwa na me tumpa na yo me hyehye pa nkola no ya me nkola no pe gana nkola ina gana nkola ina
okay ntino dodo na so sey yempam CID penyi tiwa ado dankwa uno mo yadwen
oh wono podi wache yenne kwa me kan ache akwen ne minya nkoy nka kan bi wache cause sene o kan obo si sey nko yenya bote ne nkola no cause last time ti sey o kan o radio station bi sey we nkola no ho omo ho ay ye hwehwe mu sane na yentro nti wache nti yempam no
tino yem pam no se na dwuma nso ni ya na
na dwuma nso ni because se bibia ya se peni nkwala wi nankana se peni wo fie na wanka ya se ya kana nkawe fa oka because ni nkwala no bunye dwuma mu ye dwuma ni ye se agana police fi odu anajo mu nem kru no omu ji sike dwuma se omu ye no omu ye obu shia wanka ka omu ya mo motu no ompodi omu de azama de yanka ye shia wa na yakro so ya beji sika kan se bibi wo mo bibi ni mo ehu skala wa beje nti se o ma che o wa che wa che
na ansa na memo akon e futu ben e na wo e ma gana fo fa asimi esi ho
se se afutu amo gana man ni se mpeni fo awfo ni na se obi anhwe ne beyi because se se ano bambo no e ofum ke se anhwe hwe ni esi nkola ye kwohwe ye hu nkola ye ye hu ya o mu wo ne ye hu to obi anhwe ne beyi obi anhwe ne beyi nyama ka chire obi ane
mam nti nkwala na omokotua ye nananom wansi yedo na den e na woka fan
ne amaka de se e maya na aba no omunhwe omunsu ye wonam ne se obi for liftia enko oso siamo ha anafa ha se enye sade no te se wo maami ni mebi a wo wo papa ni mebi a wo busue ni bi aso ni mebi a wo nti e ba sa na awofo no nso no e ha ye nti ya bese amaiwa na awesi su ni se obi abehwe ne husu yi
na dodo na nso se ye mpamo police penyi na CID penyi isan se onye ne juma yi eno no no mu ya dwen
ene no ni amaka ni se se o fa no na police ni oni ho ana CID ni oni ho nti no se wa afu ka na nkwa ke we nyina so ye de ma
nti wo de subo no bebo nkwa la no
the kakra metumi aka fa hunum se ahwe ye keke na ewom nti wonam na se obi fro na wa ankwa so wo de hu so be ko fie
takwa de girl see a omo fi mu yi e den e na wo e ka fa hun
okay de ka mi den de kweku minta me asem no de meti ye no de me me ka fa hun se sa ampa so mo wudi a nko fukro na e na mo munsa so a guest na wu aso twi no omo me munya den na afofro na aka no so mo fa e foto because side na Ghana ha nya dia na e wa ha na nse na start se ba nti se bibi sa akoso de se penifo de omo na si fam na aso twi mu ode na mo de mom se de be ya obi fofro so aprane so be bia obetimi ejai
okay nti me pese me bi sa se Ghana fo na omo ka se yempam CID penyi tiwa adodan kwa no wona mo yadwe
and I mean I'm ya again because any part the jumando unti me ya kasi unti me ye unti me fa me dad om so ko wa ka chrom se ye hu am obi akoma ato ne yem all of us I no sabe ka se na me bua na se de be ye busia no akoma beto mu yem dia me se cramp am me ne ne nya adwen se be pam ne pam no because jumando unti me ye
unti wo ba
pa chai
pa cho we unti opi a uye mu hyehyew
enye opi asampo me bakra na osu a me train one man me no me ne brepa because su keke kra na me fendi agro na ka so ma ba na me hwe na me hu no me ti an me se cramp na me hu no crap ma koma to rise because na me hu so ni asa na ma koma to me Enti me pa se me baba irade me se mintimi krengira no.
Nti no den na odwen se wo se Ghana fo yeye e fa asema isi ho.
Oh se am pa se yenu anu na am pa se mo wudi a e sa ban bo modern so be do be bo because obi ayi ni gretri ene ade ne ni daso a ode ahwe na bana so akodu be fe so se na se we firim de e sa ban timi bo foto kakra de ma awofo no.
Nti no finally ifu to ben ena uwe magana fo efa semi ho
efutu amewode ma gana fo le titru ne enu anu ma anu be ma na esisu no se bia fun ko bi be fro so si amewa anase ejume bi wa anti ma yen ko hwe no men pepro so be ko na akwa ko hwe anase be ko kra ma obi nka ho ansa wa akwa ko hwe ejume wa wa fa ope enko because o ko ro ni de betimi ato wo ho no mu te futu amede be ma enu anu ma ene be ma na yesisu no se mi da ma se.